his first 7 shots in this game. Finished with 24 points for the Houston Rockets, but it was the Suns. They were leading by 3 at halftime, thanks in large part to all the free throws that they shot. Not only in the first half, but you look throughout the course of the game, the Suns were 30 of 32 from the free throw line. That kept them in this.
Well, they were physical, going to the basket, being aggressive, and you like that a lot. It's interesting about Corey Brewer. Wasn't he the one that was supposed to come here? And he wasn't playing.
Are you spreading rumors?
He wasn't playing. No, I'm just passing on all the rumors I read about.
I kind of like that.
But he wasn't playing.
Yeah.
And tonight against the Suns, he played.
You know, I like that. Because I've always liked Corey Brewer. I think he's one of the best fast break players in the NBA. He can play defense. He can hit the three. Before we show you our second half highlights, we go inside. It's Kevin Ray with Ty Lawson with the Rockets.
Well, Ty, big win.